Good morning. So it's about close to 10 this morning. I woke up at about 8:30, but I've just been playing with my makeup and I got a text. and just hanging around in the hotel room this morning. Not sure what I'm gonna do next. I might sit out on the balcony and have a bit of a read of my new Sherlock Holmes. my voice is a bit, my throat's all like stuffy and things. I think I'm a bit tired. So perfect timing for this relaxation day. I'm just gonna hang out probably around this area and then see what Maxine's up to. She's running some errands this morning. And then meet up with her maybe lunchtime, maybe afternoon, and see how she is. And yeah, I think it's perfect. Yeah, it is perfect timing to have a nice break and just relax a bit and enjoy my vacation, because I've only got 2 full days left, today included. So it'll be good to just kick back and chill. We were going to go to Pearl Harbor today, but the tour started at 6:30 in the morning, which would mean Maxine had to get up at 5, and it was all just a bit unlikely. So instead, I'm just going to relax and I will come back and do Pearl Harbor some other day, because I love Honolulu. I'm going to be back here. Or rather Honolulu, I should say Hawaii. I love this whole place. It's gorgeous, the people are amazing, and I've just had so much fun. I don't want it to end, I really don't want it to end. I almost cried yesterday just thinking I have to go back to work after this. but yeah, I'll definitely be back here. Who knows, maybe I'll come and live and work here. I'm sure they need a few extra Japanese translators or something. Yeah, so I'm gonna relax now and check my text, and I will see you later, whatever we're doing. I thought I should do a quick outfit of the day. I got this new top from Forever 21 and new shorts from Forever 21. These are super bright, so cute. And it's just like a little bit of fluff and a little bit of fluff, and I like it. Hi, so I'm back. Oh, I say I'm back, but you didn't know I went. I went out for a wee walk on the beach. It was really nice. I just walked around the lagoon and then down to the beach area and then around the Hilton. It was so hot outside though, so I didn't spend long out there, because I could feel, even though I've got a ton of sunscreen on, I could feel myself burning. And I wanted to find a nice quiet place to sit down, but it was really busy out there, so I decided to come back and come to the air conditioning, get a nice cold drink of water, and wait for Maxine. Yeah, it was really cool. On the beach there were 2 wedding photo shoots going on, which was quite funny. They were both Japanese, and they were doing the jump and stuff, but I can't believe they were out there in that heat, because there is no shade around that area and they were standing right on the beach. And they were out there for at least, I don't know how long, like at least 20 minutes, and even in, you know, 20 minutes is enough. With these big wedding dresses on and these black suits, and I just said, oh, that's too hot. If that was me, I would strip off the wedding dress and jump in the water, because, yeah. But yeah, it was really nice. I might go for a swim in a bit. I might go down to the water, but I don't have any internet when I leave the apartment, so if Maxine wants to catch up, I can't contact her. So I'm just gonna hang around here for a bit longer, probably go out onto the balcony and do some reading, and yeah, relax. In line for udon. Yeah.
So good.
Marukame udon.
Yeah. So good, I'm already eating.
Good stuff. We tried, but we were defeated. Here we are yet again at the lagoon. Thank you. I forgot to vlog making finished shoes though.
I ate too much.
Too much.
And I feel a bit sick.
Now it's time for Conan. That'll make you feel better. I was a wee bit unwell. But I'm feeling much better now. Especially since Maxine brought me food.
I think you're hungry as well.
Yeah.
You didn't eat that much at lunch.
I was definitely hungry when we finished. When I finished. yeah. And that's it.